What's going on, Vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called
Where the Hood At?
By your boy DMX and shit. R.I.P., man. I ain't gonna fucking lie. I listen to this track all the time and shit. This is one of my most favorite tracks and whatnot. So, like, I don't freaking mind doing a reaction video off of it. I don't watch this video, the track, and listen to the song so many times. So, like, yo, let's jump right into it, fam. Let's go.
Hey, yo, you niggas must be out your fucking mind. Thinking dog can't pull another motherfucker. Rabbit out the hat. Think I ain't got to trick up my motherfuckers. Leave you bitch-ass niggas. Fuck it, niggas. They niggas think I'm doing just sitting around doing nothing. Oh, my God, you niggas can't be serious.
Where my love, where the hoe, where the hood at?
Had a nigga in a cut where the wood at? All the niggas acting up where the wolves at? You better bust that if you gon' pull that. Where the hood?
Word, man, you better bust that if you gon' pull that, man. I mean, like, don't pull anything out on me if you ain't ready to squeeze. You know what I mean? Let me stop, man. No gangster here.
Stacking up where the wolves at? You better bust that if you gon' pull that.
Yo, shout out to Swiss Beats, man. This beat is fucking crazy, son. Let's go.
Man, cats don't know what it's gonna be. Fucking with a nigga like me. D to the M to the X. Last I heard, yeah, niggas was having sex with the same sex. M to the X.
And I... He was like, last thing I heard, niggas is having sex with the same sex. No disrespect, but that bar right there was just like, I think for him saying like, yo, niggas is always talking about like, they blazing mad shorties and whatnot. And they were perpetrating themselves because they were in the closet and they were being gay. They were gay and whatnot. And I ain't got nothing against gay motherfuckers, but like, if you portray something that you ain't and whatnot, that's the biggest form of like freaking lying in the world, man. Let's go back to it, son.
Don't be fucking with a nigga like me. D to the M to the X. Last I heard, yeah, niggas was having sex with the same sex. I show no love to homo thugs. Empty up.
Okay.
With the same sex, I show no love to homo thugs. Empty up. You throw most. Don't explain fucking a man. Even if we squash the beef, I ain't touching your head. Woo. I don't fuck with chumps. For those that been to jail, it's the cat with the Kool-Aid on his lips and pumps. Woo. I don't fuck with niggas that think they bras. Only know how to be one way, that's the dog. Woo. I know how to get down, know how to bite. Bark very little, but I know how to fight. Woo. I know how to chase a cat up in a tree. Woo. Man, I get y'all niggas the business for fucking with me.
He said, man, I give you the business for fucking with me, son.
I know how to chase a cat up in a tree. Man, I give y'all niggas the business for fucking with me. Is she crazy?
Where the hood at? Had a nigga in the trunk, where the wood at? All the niggas acting up, where the wood at?
You better bust that if you gon' pull.
Yo, this track is fucking raw, yo.
You all the niggas acting up, where the wood at? You better bust that if you gon' pull. Time belongs to the dog. On the street past midnight, look for him in the mall. Don't play with these cats, cause I ain't got nothing to say to these cats. For the mothers that really do love them, please pray for these cats.
He said, for the mothers that really love them, please pray for these cats, man.
Play with these cats, cause I ain't got nothing to say to these cats. For the mothers that really do love them, please pray for these cats. Cause I know niggas is hard-headed, but I ain't got the patience. Don't want me having no patience, turning to more patience. More trust to ICU, cause ICU.
He said, don't want me having patience turn into more patience, man. I love that.
after patience. Don't want me having no patience, turning to more patience. More trips to ICU, cause ICU. Trying to get away with shit a real nigga wouldn't do. Where my dogs at? I see them niggas? Did them boys? That's how we do. Yeah, this is for my dog. This is for my dog. Yo, where we at, baby? From then till now, don't ask me how. Know that we gon' roll like the niggas in here. Ain't block on the show.
Where the hood, where the hood, where the hood at? Had a nigga in the truck, where the wood at? All the niggas acting up, where the wolves at? You better bust that if you gon' roll that. Where the hood, where the hood, where the hood at? Had a nigga in the truck, where the wood at? All the niggas acting up, where the wolves at? You better bust that if you gon' roll that.
You better bust that if you gon' pull that.
I get famous through my crime. Stop niggas like grapes making bombs. Five CDs with mad rhymes. Don't hit me with that positive shit, I know you lying.
He said, don't hit me with that positive shit, I know you lying.
I get famous through my crime. Stop niggas like grapes making bombs. Five CDs with mad rhymes. Don't hit me with that positive shit, I know you lying. You really wanna stop niggas from dying? Stop niggas from trying. Cause I ain't really got you in your grill, it might be nice to cut. Once I split your ass in two, you'd be twice as butt. Yeah, you right, I know your style pussy, cause I'm fucking it. Since we all here,
you said I know your style is pussy, cause I'm fucking it. Hold up.
Twice as butt. Yeah, you right, I know your style pussy, cause I'm fucking it. Since we all here, you hold my dick while he's sucking it. Motherfucker, don't you know you never come near me? Shove your head up your ass, have you seen shit? Pimp. Never heard that he be running. If he be gunning, I beat my dick and bust off in your eye, so you can see me coming. Empty clips and shells are what I leave behind. And if they get me with the drug, they hit me when it be denied.
Where the hood, where the hood, where the hood at?
Had a nigga in the cut, where the wood at? All the niggas acting up, where the wolves at? You better bust that if you gon' pull that.
Where the hood, where the hood, where the hood at?
Had a nigga in the cut, where the wood at? All the niggas acting up, where the wolves at? You better bust that if you gon' pull that. Where the fucking hood at?
You gotta let that beat ride.
If hood is fucking with me, nigga, it's so real. I am the hood. I am the streets. You bitch ass nigga. It's all good. Take it how you want, motherfucker. It's all good. I'm in the hood all day. I think I'm like the only nigga, dog, that can go to the projects he's going to buy his fucking self and be good. Yeah, nigga. Ask niggas on my projects when the last time they see.
He said, knock some motherfuckers in the project last time they seen freaking DMX. Not too long, motherfucker. Yo, definitely, definitely, this is credo to, this is DMX's credo, like, for the whole time, him being a rapper. He's always been 100% real, you know what I mean? And that done a lot of positive things for him, and that set him back a couple of years too. You know what I mean? It's like his journey is somebody's life journey, good, bad, and ugly and shit, and back to being great again at the end of his life and whatnot. One thing that I probably would love to see is a DMX biopic. You know what I mean? That shit right there will probably be one of the dopest ass fucking shit. Cause like the rappers that have stories about the shit that they've done or seeing DMX do is just like freaking captivating shit. You know what I mean? So definitely, and his trials and tribulations, him getting locked up, him getting out, rebuilding his life and all that type of shit. I want to see that. You know what I mean? Yeah, definitely, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this track like I did. You know what I mean? It actually brought a new perspective, like me listening to it for meaning. Like usually I'm just listening to that shit and that shit is in the background. I'm getting a couple of words and whatnot, and I'm getting deep meanings and whatnot. But I'm never going deeper than that. And this one right here forced me to actually like listen to a lot of the words and whatnot, and I was like, wow, this motherfucker was 100% raw, and the rawness of it was like so fucking dope, because he gave two shit, he didn't give a shit about what he was saying, and he was saying some like crazy wild shit, you know what I mean? But anyways, yo, I hope you guys enjoy. I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed it. You know what I mean? If you guys did, you already know what to do, man. Put it down there in the comment section. Tell me something about it. You know what I mean? If you guys want more tracks from freaking DMX or any other type of videos, do put it down there in the comment section as well. I'll get to it as soon as possible. You know what I mean? This right here is my motherfucking thumb. I need y'all to take y'all thumbs and whatnot. Throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky. Smack that like button. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way you can show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there and sharing with your friends in the same token. That being said, I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out, one love, and I'm out. You already know, fam. Let's go. You know.